Yeah, I'm standing here with Yippie and Staus. Yippie, you're playing what game? Quick Life?
I'm going to give Quick Life a shot. Yeah, and I play a mix of UT and Quick. So yeah.
And Staus, what do you playing?
Yeah, pretty much the same. I used to play Unreal Tournament, but I'm into Quick Life now, so I give it a shot.
All right, René, have you some questions about
sure.
players?
What is your head? No, just kidding. What do you think about the upcoming tournament? How far do you think you will make it?
Well, for Quick Life, there are two tournaments. You have the official competition and qualification tournament. I signed up for the qualification tournament, but I don't have any expectations for that. So I'm just going to play for experience and for fun. And I'm just going to spectate, at least I expect to be spectating the real competition and hopefully learn something from it.
Yeah. Taste of pro game.
Yeah, for me the same. I'm going for the experience, just to see what I can do against the other players and just try.
Okay. And should you play a Dutch tournament against only Dutch people, how far would you get there?
Well, we've already played a couple of Dutch tournaments on Dutch lands with just Dutch players. Regarding just Holland, I'm not really in the top area of the players there. But I'm very interested in the way those players play, and I'm trying to get to the level they are. So I'm just going now to DreamHack as well, just for the experience, and hopefully I'll get better and
learn a lot here.
Exactly.
Okay, and for you?
Yeah, in Holland we got pretty good players. So for me, I used to be a Call of Duty player, so I'm pretty new to the dual scene. And they played Quake 3 back in the years, and I didn't. So I miss a big skill gap, so for now I'm trying to play every tournament, train as much as I can, so
How long have you guys been playing the game now?
Well, Quake Life, just a few weeks actually, okay. But for the rest of my life I'm playing games, so.
Okay. And for you?
I've been playing Quake Life for about half a year or so, and before that I've been playing normal Tournament 3. So I have to make a switch from different game styles, from Unreal Tournament to Quake. So I'm still trying to adapt to the new game.
All right. And
I have questions. Is this the first time you go to DreamHack?
Yeah, this is the first time. Yeah.
And yours?
First time.
First line or first time?
First time.
Okay. And what you were expecting about the girls? I mean, yeah. It's a 70% girl and a 30% boy. So you think you have a chance there? Even if, because you're a gamer, we say nerds, because I'm a nerd too. But I hope I have a chance, at least. But do you think you have a chance to get a girl there? Or to get laid, maybe?
No, I got a girlfriend, so I'm not going to do anything here.
Oh, yippee?
I don't expect to do a lot of girls there. I mean, I'm there for DreamHack, to check out the event and the competition as well. So I don't think there's any room to get laid there.
Yeah, but it's just a plug and play.
Yeah, that's true, but I don't know how the Swedish girls think or if they're that easy. So I don't have any expectations.
Yeah, they smell like fish car, but yeah, I mean, yeah. You just put a nose thing on and go on. All right, then, boys, thank you very much. Good luck in the competition. And yeah, we will see you maybe at DreamHack.
Yes?
Merci.
Awesome.
Awesome.